So welcome back to Caravan Catchup. It's a bit different today
because we're walking. We're not in the caravan.
Yeah, we're just on our way back. We stopped at a little public house.
A micro brewery.
Yeah, a micro pub.
Yeah, with really ale, which is really, really nice.
So today's question is to CL or not to CL, and that's the Caravan and Motorhome Club site that are certified locations. So, certified locations. The real thing with them is you're only guaranteed, really, two things, aren't you?
Yeah.
And that's you're guaranteed that you'll have somewhere to empty your toilet waste, and you're guaranteed fresh water.
Yes.
Well, other than that, there's not really a standard, is there?
No.
So some will have hard standings, some will have grass, some will have electric hookup, some won't.
We've got hard standing, which is quite nice. It's better than grass.
And we've got electric hookup as well.
Yes.
And we're not a million miles from a major city. But why would you choose a CL over a camping and caravanning club site? And I'm sorry about the light going in and out, but we're walking down a little back lane that's kind of tree lined, so the light's on and off as we walk down. But I think when we get to the bottom, we'll be in the light most of the time, so we'll be back to normal.
And it's a brilliant site.
So we've stayed at a few CLs. I wouldn't say we're experts, because we're not. Although there are some vloggers who use CLs a lot more than we do. But they're absolutely fantastic, aren't they?
Yes, they are.
This one we're at the moment looks like we're actually staying in someone's front garden. It's absolutely manicured, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes, yes.
It's just the most perfect of sight you could imagine.
Yes.
It's, as every CL, it's five pitches. It's adult only.
Yeah.
They're well spaced. You've got plenty of room.
Oh, definitely got plenty of room. Definitely.
And I think because it's an adult only site, you get maybe a different type of person using it. Mainly older people like us.
Yes, like us.
That kind of enjoy just the peace and the tranquility. And that's really what we wanted this weekend. Was a week. Wasn't it? Because we were here for five or six days.
This is why you've got this now, why we're on the walk.
But you do get some of the, like, we stayed at one up near Holy Island, and it really was a farmyard, wasn't it?
Definitely.
You kind of got a barn, and you've got your water at the side of the barn. You had got waste emptying facilities, as they all have. But you got the tractors going past all the time. It was still a nice site because it was a CL, because there was only five pitches, and that's what we like about them, isn't it?
Yes.
The Caravan and Motorhome Club don't sort of say you've got to be a certain standard to be a CL. You can just be. Hang on, there's a car coming past, so we'll have to wait a minute. Right, that's car gone. Try again. So, yeah, there's no real standard for them, is there?
No standards at all.
You kind of get what you get. And it makes...
This is like being in your own garden, if you had a big garden. And they keep it nipping clean.
Yeah.
They out. Right, they cut the grass Saturday. This is how it goes. They cut the grass Saturday. And they cut the grass today. That's what it's like. They're really keeping on top of the grass with the summer coming, we hope.
I think as well it's the friendliness, isn't it, as well as the
Oh,
site.
Yes, everybody's friendly when you're on a little site.
The owners kind of, I don't know, how to have this real welcoming attitude when you turn up at a CL, don't they?
Yes, she come out to greet us. Really come out to greet us, and she had a good natter with us. She told us where we had to put our caravan and everything. She's really, really nice. Really nice.
And I think that's the difference between the club sites, the big sites, is that personal touch that you get from a CL.
We went on the big site last weekend and not again.
Yeah, and that's more about us than anything else, because the club sites, you know exactly what you're getting, and they're great for that, aren't they?
Yeah.
But they're just not for us at all. So for us, it's CL all the way. So let us know in the comments, if you use CLs, do you like CLs? Do you prefer CLs over other sites? And Well, that's going to be us for the rest of the year. We're booked onto Tranquil Park sites and CLs, and that's it, isn't it?
Yeah.
So we'll take a break there. We'll cut short the caravan catch up, which isn't in the caravan.
It's on us walking home to the caravan because we've been and had a drink.
So in the meantime, you take care, stay safe, and we'll see you in the next one.
Bye.